everybody. Today we're going to learn about Kodable. But first, let's do some learning and fun. So you see, these are our pets. And you know these robots are here. But do you know why they're there? Because you see, these puppies sometimes have problems. And you don't want them to be like... really... actually, you don't want us to be really tired doing all this work. So, what you must do is, see, all these dogs need help. Look. First, you need to do this. If Rocky property, press on the property. It's hungry, it's dirty, it's bored. It's your choice. But I'm gonna use bored. Function. You can do tricks. It's okay. And you choose what I'm doing by. If Rocky is hungry, what would you do? Would you give him a walk, let him do a trick, feed him, or clean him? Feed him, of course. But why are you gonna feed her? Treats, cupcake? I'm going with the thing I like. What if he's dirty? Of course, clean him. Sponge? You say so. Now this pup is done and he can roll. Rock and roll. So now, you see, you must do commands or you'll be tired. So guys, you know, now it's much more easier when you do a code, right? That's all the lessons. That's most likely what Kodable is about. So guys, don't think Kodable is just boring code. Kodable teaches code, and codes are actually fun. You should do coding every day and get yourself all warmed up before you go to the office. Do your work. Do some fun coding. Not like game coding or that stuff. You know what? I love coding. So we don't have to do all of that work. So we could go back to Funtopia. And that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm moving this tree. Bye-bye.